Hey everyone, I'm gonna try to make a 73 Camaro Z28. My concern is with this wing in the back. How thin this will get. So the first op is the bottom. Kind of show you what I'm doing. I'll be facing a top off. Again, I'm going to use a quarter inch end mill just to reduce the tool changes. Make two pockets on the bottom. And that's it. Yeah, we're back at the mill. Let's start the first operation. Mill on the back side, or the bottom side. I'll be right back. I'll clean this up.
Oh, it turned out pretty good.
First off, that is.